Wow, did you see that?
I saw it, Mark. That's unbelievable.
It was one of those humpback whales just jumped in the air.
What?
A humpback whale just jumped in the air.
No, no.
What are you looking at?
The brand new Gaither video from Hawaii.
You're kidding. Let me see. Wow, that is better than a whale.
This is an important stage in my life for me to be able to travel with my hero. I mean, there's only one and only Jake Hess, and he's been around forever. When I was a kid, I got all of his records. They were on Capitol at first, on RCA. I wanted to sing like that. I wanted to smile like that. I thought he had the greatest smile in the world. After all these years and a lot of money, I finally got a smile like that. But those are his original teeth. That's not his original hair, but that's his original teeth.
Yeah, I don't have any part of me that's working other than my teeth.
Yeah. It's just a great thrill at this stage of my life to be able to sing with Jake Hess. And then to be able to sing with a singer like Guy Penrod is just unbelievable for me. I'm blessed to have young talent like that around us. And then... We didn't have a Hawaiian song necessarily, but Jake says, I know a song that sounds a little Hawaiian that we could do. And he says, especially with your new tenor who has such a wonderful Hawaiian kind of a voice. So with talent like David and Guy and Jake, you guys come on and help us here. And not so fast, Mark. You just...
it's just going to be y'all.
It's just going to be the four of us. And
so I just sit here?
Well, we really needed a tenor, and we needed a seasoned lead singer to do this. And then of course, Guy is such a fantastic singer. And then I don't know.
So if you hadn't hired him, I could have been doing this song?
I doubt it. But but if you'll just... I think you'll like this song. Count it off, and we'll sing it here. Okay? This is as close to Hawaiian as we can get here. Today.
I will soon be flown.
David. What a singer. What a singer. That's wonderful,
he
David.
He ain't all that.
He's wonderful.
I could do that. I could do that all day long.
He's
still
wonderful.
Go out and eat a steak dinner. I don't even have to worry about eating before I sing because I can do it.
I can
eat while I sing.
You can't sing the high notes.
Oh, please. Bill, I could have saved you $50 a week.
I'm sailing soon.
I'm sailing soon.